back of Milivojevic. Son, good opportunity here. Heung-min Son into the area. Surely, it's into the net. Heung-min Son write his name into Spurs history. Their first scorer at the new stadium. Relief all round in North London. And it's Tottenham Hotspur 1, Crystal Palace 0.
All in the 55th minute from number 7, Heung-min Son.
He has scored some massive goals for Tottenham Hotspur. But the first at this footballing theatre will surely be one of them.
Spurs asking all the questions now. Switched over to where Christian Eriksen waits. Dele Alli. Nice turn, and with a volley, and with the goal! Sensational stuff from sensational Dele Alli!
Here is Klinsmann. Oh, he's done it! What a tremendous goal by Jürgen Klinsmann!
Eriksen. From distance. Oh, Christian Eriksen! Would you believe it? Spurs have left it late, but it's Eriksen that breaks the deadlock. Here he is. Running towards Hanglin, into the area. Gets a shot in! It's through the legs, and it's Heung-min Son! He scored two in midweek, and he's got one here in the league this afternoon.
To be the perfect send-off for Jermaine Defoe. Lennon. Defoe wants it, here he is, Jermaine Defoe! So typical.
To the last of the 5 minutes to be played. Chadley, still going, Nasser Chadley. Oh, it's 3-1, what a strike from Nasser Chadley. Game, set and match, Tottenham Hotspur. It's on the score sheet at Leicester on Wednesday. And he's done it again here. Here's Kane, trying to turn, sets it up for Rose. Still going, Danny Rose, blocked by Dan. Low cross in, met by Caballé. Heung-min Son! At last the deadlock has been broken! At last the Tottenham fans celebrate the goal.
Armstrong's pass. Spurs have got some men forward again. And it's Klinsmann put through by Saeed! 3-0!
Turning, shooting, and scoring! It could only be Jermaine Defoe.